Sad news, another 8-year-old Mpumalanga girl who was kidnapped, raped and murdered has been laid to rest at her home village in Masoi near Hazyvuyu. Nokubongo Nonyane's lifeless body was found dumped in a ditch not far from her home last week.
An innocent soul gone too soon. An emotional day for her parents and siblings. Scores came to support them and pay their last respects.
We are very hurt as a family. We want to appeal to the police that when issues of this nature are reported, can they treat them with a sense of urgency, not the manner in which this matter was handled.
Government has urged community members to assist police by reporting any suspicious activities.
I grew up here. And there was nothing like that, but it has just happened, and it is for the second time in Mpumalanga, and it now becoming a national crisis because there are people that really believe in something else that we don't know whether it's Satanist.
There are programs which we are going to undertake to identify all stakeholders and identify as to what exactly can assist government, because we don't believe that only one stakeholder is going to win this particular fight.
A police investigation is yet to be concluded. Community members here are now living in fear. They say they are very concerned that till today no one has been arrested. But police say they are doing their very best to ensure that those involved in this incident are brought to book. Mweli Maslela, SABC News, in Masoi, Mpumalanga.